Okay, so today we'll start with our sixth chapter, that is life processes from the science test book. And if you have opened your science test book, you'll find it on page number 93. Okay, so I'll share with you something. So can everyone see what I'm showing you? Can everyone see what I'm showing? Unmute yourself and just say, otherwise reply me in the chat. Rames Bhakti Mote, can you see what I'm showing you? Unmute yourself, unmute yourself. See, even if I unmute yourself, make sure that you people mute yourself, okay? Yes, ma'am. Okay. So, yes, Rims Bhakti Mote, can you see what I'm showing you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, Sri Hari, ask me what happened. Why you did you raise your hand? Okay. So, today we are starting with the life processes. Now, tell me what exactly is life process? You know, I have to know what from your side also that what exactly is life process and how do you define life process? So, to define life process, that you have to know how you make out that the person, do not annotate. Okay, so I've disabled now. So children, do not annotate. Please do not annotate. Do not annotate. Others will keep you outside the class if you do this mischief. Okay, so how do you make out that a person is a thing is alive or it's not alive? I'll ask you people the questions to just to get to know about, like, how do you judge that a person, you know, how things, if you want to know if a thing is alive or not alive. Okay, so Anjali AK, tell me what are the characteristics of an alive person? Like, on what basis you can tell me that the thing is alive or a living thing or non-living thing? Unmute yourself whenever I'm asking you the questions.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, tell me what is exactly like living thing and non-living thing. Tell me some characteristics of living thing.
Ma'am, living thing can breathe, he can do work, he can walk, he can stand.
Okay.
Then long living thing cannot breathe.
Just a minute. Yes, that's enough. One is enough. Okay, one is enough. Yes, Akash, unmute yourself and tell me that what are the characteristics of living thing?
Miss, ma'am, living thing can walk.
Okay, nice. Anything else? Anything else you want to say more than that?
Yes, ma'am. The living things.
Means
living things can eat food.
Okay, very nice. Rims Rakshatam, unmute yourself and tell me what are the characteristics of living things. Yes. I'm asking you that what are the characteristics, how you say that a person or a thing is a living thing? Can you tell one specification of a person that like if you say that if this person is alive, then what is there in that you analyze that the person is alive?
Means living thing can drink.
Okay, very nice. Rims, Nehal, Gadgi, unmute yourself and tell me what are the characteristics of living things?
Ma'am, living thing can breathe and they can talk, they can eat food.
Okay, very nice. Sakshi, unmute yourself, Rims, Sakshi, and tell me what are the characteristics of living things?
Ma'am, they can drink.
Okay, what else?
They can breathe.
Yes.
They can swim.
Okay, enough. Enough. That's nice. Okay, St. Peter's Gangotri, unmute yourself and tell me what are the characteristics that say that things are non-living things? Tell me.
Non-living things are not breathe. They are not breathing.
Okay, nice. St. Peter Sahana, unmute yourself and tell me how do you judge that things are not alive or non-living things? How do you say that? St. Peter Sahana, tell me. Unmute yourself. Unmute yourself and tell me that how do you categorize non-living things? Like what happens exactly in non-living things that doesn't happen in living thing? Sahana, unmute yourself. Unmute yourself. Okay. Rims, Bhakti Mote, tell me about non-living thing.
They cannot move one place to another place.
Okay, very nice. Rims, Sunil, tell me, unmute yourself and tell me what happens to non-living things. Sunil? Akash? Unmute yourself and tell me what exactly happens with non-living thing. Rutuja, R. Jadhav, tell me what happens. Unmute yourself. Yes, tell me what happens.
Ma'am, they can't breathe and they can't walk also.
Okay, nice. Okay. St. Peter Sahana, tell me now what are the characteristics in a non-living thing?
They can breathe and they can live.
Can't or can?
They can.
Non-living things?
They can live, ma'am.
No, St. Peter Sahana Patil. Non-living things do not breathe. Okay, they do not breathe.
Ma'am, I am telling living things.
Okay, but I want non-living things.
They will not breathe, ma'am.
Okay, nice. So basically, everyone has some same concept that they do not breathe. They do living things breathe. They can walk. They can swim. They can eat. And non-living things cannot do these things. What living things are doing, right? Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, that Rims Snehal Gadgil told, no, ma'am, that is living things can talk. Means plants are living things, but they can't talk, no, ma'am.
Cannot talk. Yeah, I'll come to the specification. The specification which you all have given are somewhat at a point right and somewhat at a point, you know, like more than that. So I'll just come to that point. Let us go forward and I'll come to that point that what are the things, what are the correct things, where are the major points of living things and non-living things. Okay, I'll come back
okay,
to
ma'am.
You.
Okay,
what's
ma'am.
Your name?
Okay. Akash Pardale.
Yes, Akash, I'll come back to you. Okay, we're just leading okay. to that thing. Okay.
Okay,
yes. So we'll move forward. Yes. I want to now, this is a living thing. Now, how do you judge that this is a living thing? Rames Shivale, tell me. Unmute yourself. Whenever I take anyone's name, unmute yourself that right moment and tell me what it is. Okay, when I'm asking you. Yeah, Rames Shivale, tell me.
Ma'am, what's your question?
My question is that the picture I've showed you now on the screen, what do you think it is?
Ma'am, dog.
Dog, it's alive. Okay. And whether it's a living thing or non-living thing?
Ma'am, living thing.
And how do you say that it's a living thing?
Ma'am, it's jumping.
Yes, it's running basically?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, who will... Okay. Rim Sunil Patil, tell me what is this, which the thing I've shown you on the screen? What it is?
Cow.
Yes, cow. Then further, what it is doing?
This is eating a food.
And how do you categorize it's a living thing and non-living thing? It's eating, right? That's the reason you're saying it is a living thing?
Yes, miss.
Yes. Okay, so it's a living thing.
Yes.
Then, now you see the moments, okay? You see the moments where a dog is running and then a cow is eating. So you categorize it into a living thing. But what if there are no moments? Tell me, Rims Umesh Ganwani, 10th standard, raise your hand. Okay, ask me what happened. What happened? Stan Peters Vijay, yes, tell me what happened. See, if you're raising your hands, you can also, you know, keep your messages, or what you want to ask in the chat box so that I can come and tell you, okay? So, now, what happens that you have seen in the cow and dog that there are some moments through which you can categorize that they are living things. Now, tell me what happens over here. How do we say
ma'am,
that?
I can say, ma'am.
Yes, say now. Say, what's your name?
Akash, ma'am.
Yes, Akash. Oppo.
Ma'am, that man is breathing.
Yes, very good. Even if he's sleeping, how do you categorize that person? He is breathing.
By breathing.
So that means he is alive. Okay? He's alive. Understood, everyone? Everyone understood? Thumbs up? Or still someone is in confusion? Yes, I can see that Akash Oppo has... see, St. Peter's Vijay, ask me what is your doubt. And since St. Peter's Anupurna can also ask me doubts, unmute yourself and then ask. Okay. I've muted all. So on your behalf, you have to unmute yourself also. Okay. Because here I have actually just done unmute for you all. So you can unmute yourself according to your wish. But please do not create any chaos over here. Okay, Akash, very good. That if a man also is sleeping, you can make out that the man is breathing. Okay, very good.
Thank you.
Okay, so what now? Here we can see that man is breathing. Now, here what we can say that, okay, let me ask someone. Rem Srutuja, unmute yourself and tell me whether plants are living things or non living things.
I'm living things.
And how do you make out that? That if it's a living thing?
And they can...
They can what? Okay, it's okay. St. Peter's Anupurna, unmute yourself and tell me that if plants are alive, or living things, then tell me how do you say that they are alive? Anupurna, St. Peter's, unmute yourself. Ma'am, mic.
Ma'am, I can.
My mic is not unmuting. No doubts, ma'am. Yes, who is this?
Akash, ma'am.
Akash, just a minute. I'll listen to you, but let's give others also a chance, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
So let's others also answer. St. Peter's Vijay, answer. St. Peter's Vijay, answer. That why do you think that plants are alive? St. Peter's Suhani, answer. Huh? Came and Shrikant, answer. Rims Shesh, answer.
Ma'am, plants can prepare their own food.
Yes, very good. Again, except that. Yes, Cayman Pragati Kulkarni, say it. Yes, Cayman Pragati, you can answer. Answer, I'm geared to listen you. Cayman Priti. Okay, no problem if anyone is not getting. Ma'am, it's not unmuting. I'm trying to unmute, but I've already done it. Okay, can you do it yourself now? I've done the setting that you can mute yourself now. Yes, Cayman Priti.
Yeah, ma'am.
Everyone, please mute yourself. That's the reason we have muted all. Mute yourself only when I ask you questions. Please, only that moment you unmute yourself. That's it.
And ma'am, shall I tell, ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, plants can respond to stimuli, ma'am.
Yes, stimuli in sense of they respond to sunlight, right?
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay. Everyone,
and they can grow.
Yes, very good, Pragati. They grow. Just a minute, Pragati. Please, anyone, please do not breathe in your microphones only. Keep aside your microphones and then breathe. Your breathing, whole noise is coming in the this audio video. Okay, so please breathe aside only when I ask you the question. In that moment, you please answer the questions, unmute yourself and answer the questions. Please do not make any chaos. Others, I have to get all of you. Okay, Pragati, very nice. Very nice.
Moti brother.
Thanks, ma'am.
Okay. Who is that, Moti brother? Who said that? Unmute yourself. It's a quick warning to unmute yourself. Please be in a silent place. Please. Okay. So, Pragati, your answer was right that they actually prepare. There one more guy, I don't remember his name, then that all plants prepare their own food. They actually respond to the sunlight and they prepare their own food and they grow. Okay, so there is a difference in the height. Can you see from here, everyone? Thumbs up, everyone, if everyone is understanding. See, if a plant is growing, there is a difference in height.
Ma'am?
Yes.
May I can give another example from that?
Yes. Yes.
Ma'am, plants can move in roots in soil, ma'am, that we can't see. That is also example, ma'am.
Yes. Very good. Very good. So plants also, their roots actually moved in search of, can
soil.
You tell me?
Water.
Ma'am,
water,
that can move in soil, miss, down.
Water and minerals. Yes. In they the search of in, water and minerals.
Yes. Minerals. They move in the soil in search of water, okay, and water minerals. And very good. Minerals. Whoever has answered the minerals and water and the those two questions, I cannot see the name. Please, can you tell me your name?
Akash.
Akash. And one more two girls who are there?
Ma'am, Anjali.
Pragati and Anjali. Yes, all of you three, very good. Okay, so how do we, the main, so one of the thing I'm discussing over here, okay, that is a growing thing, that is visible thing which I'm showing you here. Now Pragati said that they respond to sunlight. Now in which case they respond to sunlight? In sense of like sunflower moves wherever the sun is, right? You have ever seen a sunflower, or you want me to show sunflower?
Yes, ma'am.
You want me to show sunflower? Okay, wait. I'll just show you the sunflower. I'll show you how sunflower goes according in the direction of sun. Okay. Can everyone see now how this sunflower is responding to the sun? See?
Yes, ma'am.
Can everyone see how the sunflower, see the sunflower, how it is responding?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so this is something like the sun. Please unmute your, please mute yourself, please. I can hear a lot of disturbance. Please mute yourself. Only when I ask you questions, only that moment you please unmute yourself. Okay, please. Okay, so this is a thing that a plant response, this is example of plant responding towards sunlight. And sometimes even if you see that, if you have kept up, please. Who is it? Please mute yourself. Okay, so everyone, now even if you see not only sunflower, if you have kept a plant in a dark room and you have and you have kept it far away from your room. Who is it? Okay, so I've muted everyone. Okay, so whenever you see in a dark room that not only sunflower, in a dark room, if you keep a window open from where the sunlight is passing and you keep a plant far away from the the window, from the sunlight, you see the plant growing in the direction of the window from where the sunlight is coming. Okay, just not like the, just sunflower, but that also. Okay, this is one more example. Okay, so we'll just go back to the same thing where we had stopped. Okay, so can you see the plant is growing in stages? The first stage, then the second stage, there is a major difference in the first stage and the last stage. Okay, in the in sense of the growth. Okay, the height of the last stage is much bigger than the smaller stage. Okay, so where you see that a plant is growing, even if you see a small thing even in the fields, you know, when you sow rice, after few months you see it's fully grown and all. So it means that plants grow. Okay, now these are the some examples where you say that things are alive and things are not alive. Okay, so a flower, and that means a flower as in sense of plant, zebra, fish, dragonfly, these are the insects, tree, frog, crocodiles, reptiles, everything is a living thing. Okay, and the mushroom also. Now non-living things are like teddy, ball, doll, chair, cloud, skateboard. Now what are the things, what are the basic things, seven life processes of the living things? Okay, let me tell you on what basis you judge the living things and non-living things, that is nothing but alive and non-alive. The first thing what we see in a living thing is they breathe. Okay, they breathe. See, a person is breathing. Even if he's sleeping, there is no movement, but they breathe. Second one is they consume water and food. You have to remember that they consume water and food. Third point, that they move. See, can you see? See, here, it's eating. So they consume food and water. And third thing is they can move. Okay. Fourth thing is they have senses. Now, what are senses? Senses are nothing but eyes, ears, nose, your taste buds, and your mouth in simple words, and your skin. Okay. The moment someone touches you, you realize, right, that someone is touching you. So these are the five senses of your body. Okay. So the fourth one is done. The fifth one is that that living things can produce young ones. Now you see that a dog produces young ones. It has puppies, and cats have kittens, and human beings have babies. So what does this mean? That all the living beings produce young ones, that the small ones. And now I'll come to the sixth one, that they grow. So basically the plant example is nothing but the example for the characteristics of the seven life processes, that they grow. Okay. There are stages of growing a little by little. No one grows at one go. So there are chances of growing in stages. Okay. So they grow one by one. Then the last one is excrete. So whenever you have something, now second point, what I said was they need water and food. So the last point has to be a body takes only the things which it needs. It doesn't take what it doesn't need. So the things which it doesn't need, actually it's excreted. Okay. It is sent out of the body. Okay. So these are the seven life processes which I have told you, and which you all told that it breathes and everything, all are correct. But these are the main specific things. Akash, are you satisfied now by the answer which I've told you now? Unmute yourself and then you can answer. Akash. Akash, unmute yourself. Akash. Unmute yourself and then answer. Okay, Akash, you can unmute yourself now and answer me. Who is this who's playing music? Stop it. Please stop the music.
Okay, ma'am. Understood, ma'am.
Yes. Okay, fine. I'll just unmute. Okay. So today, this is the session now. What I've told you, this much is for today. We'll just end up here. We'll go further in our next class, that is tomorrow, with further detailed topics. Okay. So I hope now you all know the basic differences between alive and non-alive. So that will actually help us to know, you know, what are the processes a living being goes. Okay. So for today, only this much. Okay. So take care and I'll see you tomorrow. Okay. Bye.